to use the X32 as an audio interface with an iMac. Plug in a USB cable from the back of it to the back of your iMac and select it as an input and output sound card in Logic.